guys. I'm Mr. Smart Guy. We're going to be messing with a bookshelf. And I did do another bookshelf video, but that video was terrible. So I'm just going to make another video, you know. And I'm just going to, you know, block that terrible video from being watched. Comments, so I'm just going to do this. Okay, we're approaching real ancient lab ruins. Okay. Oh, I know where I should bring this. To the top of Satori Mountain. If you're asking why I'm not using stasis and launching ourselves across, well, let me show you. That's why. You can't stasis the bookshelf. Now, I'm going on a Guardian Free route. To hopefully Lionel free, because everybody knows me and Lionel's. I suck at killing Lionel's, okay? I don't have a fully upgraded Master Sword. See? I have the crap sword. It's crap. Sword in the game. Worst sword in the game is a Korok. No. Worst sword in the game is the Boko Club. Wait, that is a sword. The worst sword in the game is the Guardian Sword. Worst sword is in the game is there's no worst sword in the game. We can only think that Robbie and Kira worked here because it is an ancient tech lab. Bookshelf, buddy. Why'd you do that? Don't be doing that, bookshelf, buddy. If it starts to rain, well, horses. Nope, bokos. That's a lot of bokos. Is a heck of a lot of bokos. We're just gonna stick to the side and hopefully they won't notice us. I'll even, you know, have some protection. I've never liked bokos in the history of forever. Pieces, it's simply just, you know, just do shield bash. ogre spear is not because everyone knows that ogre spears are nothing. Only thing you should worry about is dragon bow, bogo bats, and clubs. You think you can get revenge? There's no such thing as revenge in the Keese's world. Ow! Stop keising me! I don't want a Keese of you! Oh, you want a Keese of me? Well, I'll have a Keese. Strikers, you think you can get me that time? You piece of camping cop? Like, YouTubers get so annoyed when people are camping the J store in Jailbreak. Like, oh, come on, really? Don't be a camping cop. Like, you piece of camping cop. Makes me laugh. Like, it hasn't even been 10 minutes in the video. It's already packed with action. What is it with the pieces? Keese's again. Like, what is wrong with these Keese's? Like, they won't know. Like, they will just... Okay, why can I not pick this up? Was this a Bull Canyon thing named after the Demon King from Skyward Sword? You skeletons. Ow. Tried to sneak strike, but I had direct depression. I should probably equip a bow and some fire arrows work. that guardian up there. Don't worry, we're not gonna fight him. I don't have the skill to kill one of those. Oh, really? Ah, sneak strike. Tried to sneak strike. Like, that camp was really hard to deal with on Master. I do play Master Mode, not very often. I played some Master Mode today, but it's not every day. And didn't get to the other side like I wanted. Guess I'm just gonna have to go a long way around. To save, well, yeah, my bookshelf. Who's blowing his little horn? These bokos don't know I'm here. Or do they? Dot, dot, dot. These bokos don't know I'm here. Because they are super dumb. Because they are bokos and bokos are super dumb. Let's just, you know, let's go into the breach of demise. And I'll see you when we get to Satori Mountain. So I'll just speed it up so you don't have to, so this video isn't too long, but at least it's not too short. Because, you know, I like. To fall in these holes, that would not be good at all. So we lose Link in the bookshelf. And I walked a long way. Like, we got it all the way from here. And we have a. Base of the mountain. Let's try to scale this thing without climbing. Now, Magnesis doesn't work with Moon Jump. That's a bummer. And this isn't actually Bookshelf Bobby because he isn't a friend. Bookshelf Guardian. Well, that's a weird name for a bookshelf, but I like it because I love guardians, and that's mainly what my channel is about, guardians. Okay. This looks too steep. I'm not going to take risks. I just want to get on top of Satori Mountain. Over there, managed to get a horse down this mountain. Okay. Life on this mountain has just been wiped out. Like, I like how there's like a path leading up to the mountain. Okay. Here we are, Satori Mountain. You wanna? You're off the edge, Bookshelf Bobby? I mean, Bookshelf Bobby is a whole different bookshelf. He drowned. Well, I guess not everything is invincible. Even bookshelves. Well, anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe for more content, and peace out.